Yeah. Just like bums, we used to stay in the slums of LA. By the way, gangbangers killing each other for reps, selling rock cocaine on my doorstep. Had a ball to bounce, plus a bike to ride, but my mama never would let me play outside. But when I got enrolled in elementary school, started banging like a fucking fool. So cool, throwing up gang signs to the gangster beat. Shot an enemy from across the street. Mama came home, said she got a good job. Daddy did too, now they don't squad financially. We improving, 2 months later, son, we moving.